alerting you.
A small tornado still trying to develop.
Keeping you prepared.
I'm going to pinpoint this for you. These possible tornadoes are moving through a very highly populated area.
In June, severe weather strikes hard and strikes often. News Channel 5 tracks storms day and night, so you'll always know what to expect.
We want to keep you safe and keep you out of harm's way.
That's our promise, because News Channel 5 is where the news comes first.